later on.
If I override.
Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. Here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Or are the Utaru's land gods sowing the fields with light? It's like they're still following their programming.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like you're talking.
Thank you.
In good health. May you ever want.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
Bet I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
The cycle takes yet another year.
I prefer the sound of machines to singing. As soon as I get my supplies, I'm heading back to the hunting grounds.
May the sun shine upon you.
Not going to join in singing?
Sharp as your arrow.
I hit the target. So did you.
Good day.
chorus won't meet with me. I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
I'm from Riverhem, to the north. A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next, we're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an outlander is the only one who'll even listen to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
Wasn't sure you'd ever come around.
Sure. As long as you like the smell of manure.
Don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. There are people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yef.
I will. It won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Thank you. Will you trade today?
Nervous?
bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will.
Zoe and the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Come food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a plan.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's happened? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
I've seen these machines before.
I'll make this one!
Took yours.
Come from the corner.
Pain subsided.
Take the machines down!
Can the others hold out?
Machines. These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one for me. That machine was built to kill hunters. Acid on it.
I've got this.
A shock attack will weaken it! I'll bring that machine down!
Trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
You can take them out, Aloy. On your lead. Man against metal.
for you.
Machines.
You can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Oh!
That's the last one. Now onto the cordon. I think our battle is... Let's go.
Right behind you.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
You better be ready for anything.
Forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here!
The next fight? Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything.
We have to find the core of this place.